हेलो गाइस व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल रिस्कैट डिज़ाइन मास्टर। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द वेलमेंट फीचर्स वेलमेंट टूल्स ऑफ द सॉलिड वर्क्स 2020। इन प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल आई हैव लर्न यू द शीट मेटल सर्फेसेज स्केचेस एंड द फीचर ईच एंड एवरी टूल आई हैड यूज्ड एंड एक्सप्लेन वेल डिफाइंड। If you have not watched and you want to learn each and every part, that is surface, sheet metal, etc., you can go, you can subscribe to my channel, and you can go to a playlist and you can see here I had categorized and make the playlist of the each and every perspective, like surface tutorials or yahan pe basics, and this is sheet metal. Now I am going to make the playlist or core tutorial on the weldments. Okay, now in tutorial this I will understand to learn you the concept of the weldments and structure member and tools which has been using in the weldment. Okay, now you can make this type of the structure in SolidWork by using the weldment tools. Okay, there are total very few tools commands in the weldments. There are the, that is 3D sketches repeating. In sketch you will also find these 3D sketches. Sorry, you can same find the same option over here. Okay, now second one is the extrude boss. Okay, extrude boss is same is in feature. You can see the first tool of the feature, that is extrude boss. Now what is the same here, that is extrude cut and chamfer is different. This chamfer is different from other. Okay, now just see me watch this complete tutorial, then you will be able to understand each and every commands of the weldment tools. Okay, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe, click on subscribe button and help me to make the new tutorials. I want to make the video on the Siemens NX. If you are interested, please let me know in comment box. I will definitely make the tutorial on that topic also. Okay, so now I'm closing this. Okay, weldments. Okay, no problem. Click on by clicking Control L, or you can also find this option over here, that is file, select the new or control, select the part and click on OK. Okay, now in weldment, first of all we have to in every website or any web page you have to log in to access it. So here weldment is a tool we have where you have to double click over here, then only you can work in weldment. Okay, now first of all the first is 3D sketch. I think there is no requirement to explain you what is about the 3D sketch. Okay, now second one is weldment, which I have explained you. Okay, now third one is structure member. For structure member you have to make the any sketch over here. So I am making the structure on right plane, just click on sketch. Okay, I am making the sketch random sketch, not by giving a dimension anywhere. Okay, you can see I am making a random sketch, just exit sketch and click on structure member. Okay, in structure member first the selection box or the structure member box is here. The first is standard. We have two standard as NC inch. Here we give the dimension in inches, and second one is ISO, where we can give the dimension in mm. Okay, in each and every or max to max we use the ISO or mm system, mmgs system. Okay, now second one is the type, that is configuration profile. What type of the profile you want to weld. Okay, you want to create the weldment profile. Okay, there are total five types, that is angle, iron, C channel, pipe, rectangle, SB beam and square tube. That is six, sorry, not the five. So select I want to make the rectangular tube, as I have already let you know. So select the size, what type of the size. I am taking size of 60 by 40 by 3.2. okay, so draft a material from the profile. Now click on group. Now select our sketch. Okay, now it will not take all complete sketch. SolidWorks ask you to select the what type of the how much lines or sketch you want. Okay, just click on lines over here. Okay, you can see what the changes has been occurring over here. Now you can see here the distance over here is very large. Okay, so I am clicking on 50 by 30. Okay, and just click on OK. Now it's look like the question mark. Okay, it's random sketch of the question mark, you can say. Now our I think you very well known about the structure member. You can change it over here. Okay, now you can go structure member, select the edit feature. You can change if you want to see channel, you can also make the see channel of the size that is as your requirement, and just click on OK button. It will change in the C channel. Okay, you can see what our final product has been created by using the C channel of the structure member. If you want to change, you can just click on and edit feature, go to edit feature, change the type, that is confusion group, and select the size. I am taking 80 by 8. Okay, now just click on OK. Now what are the changes? I think this is not going to be understanding to you. I have to make each and every part separately. Just select this and edit feature, and go to the path and clear all the path over here. That is clear selection, and you can see what is our sketch over here. So just click on group and select this and click on OK. Okay, that is a type of the position also. If you want to change, you can change over. Okay, now here is the configuration. If you want to make the incline like this, you can see changes or inclination over here has been created, but you have to, you need to select this line or this sketch, otherwise this will not create. After what, you can also change the dimension of this. So just click on sketch. This sketch is not the our main sketch. If the structure member sketch model has part or has been created, then just expand it. You will find the new sketch folder sketch here. So just click over here and click on edit sketch and control it. Okay, now you can change or you can customize this sketch, that is change angle, change the radius or ISO. But this sketch is ISO, that is standard. So this is fully defined. So no problem, no requirement to any changes over here. Okay, now I am going this and edit feature, selecting the pipe and size of 12.21.3 and just click on OK. No, pipe is not well. I am taking the square tube of the size 20 by 20, and in path segment I am selecting this path. Okay, it's depend on your how can you make it. Okay, just click on OK. Now I think you are enjoying this tutorial. Okay, thank you for watching. In next tutorial I will explain you the trim extract, end cap, gusset and weld build. Okay, thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed till now, please go and subscribe my channel and click on red button that is subscribe to get more information video. If you are new or you are intermediate, you can watch my old playlist and all videos which are in English language. If you want these all videos in Hindi, please comment me. I will definitely make this tutorial of that in Hindi also. Okay, so thank you for watching. Let's connect with me, and if you're an engineering student, then this is very important channel for you. So again, thank you for watching. Bye bye.